Back with another video. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Lego Y sign miniature. So you're first going to grab one of these and 2x6 piece. You're going to stick it on like that, but you have to use one of these pieces, a long piece. However, and these are just the brick pieces you need. Oh, one fell. Yeah, just stick that. Right there, and stick this piece on right there, like that. So like that. This, and do that on there. So that's what that is. Put these on the sides. Another one on the side. So yeah, now you got your platform. Start off with the Y. Why not? I kind of wanted to make it silly, so yeah. Now the Y. Oh wait, no. Now the H. Let me get that piece real quick. There's the H. Now time for the Y. I make the Y sign in miniature. This may look like an H, but it's actually a W. So yeah. Then the last two bricks has holes. I'm gonna grab this piece and stick it in like that. But the ones on the studs, you're gonna face this piece the opposite way. So on the bottom like that. Stick it on the back of this. As you can see, it can move. Well, you can't see it. Yeah. This can move. And if you have a lantern, like me, using Lego land. I'm gonna stick it in. Sorry guys, that was just my sister. She had to do something. so she wants me to play Roblox for her. But yeah, I got to sneak in through her to take it apart. Gosh. So yeah, then you're going to snap it together. Hold on, you're going to hear that snap. And put it at the black part. Or you put it at the below part where the thing is. But I would prefer to hook it on the hook. I just wanted to show you guys can put it on the lantern that way. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications bell so you guys can get a notice every time I post a new video. So yeah, peace.